A very common question that we get asked a lot is, are e-cigarettes safer than your traditional cigarette? Well, unfortunately, there's not enough evidence to support that. But what we do know is that e-cigarettes actually contain far less chemicals than your traditional cigarette. The number of chemicals in an e-cigarette can vary tremendously because they are not regulated by the FDA. However, we do know in your traditional cigarette, you can have as many as 7,000 chemicals and 69 cancer-causing chemicals. There are other ingredients in e-cigarettes that we know that can cause harm as well. There's heavy metals in there, there's lead, diacetyl, which is a preservative oftentimes found in microwavable popcorn, okay for us to eat, but not okay for us to inhale. When we are inhaling any kind of products, it can cause damage to our lungs. Our lungs are really meant to exchange oxygen, but when we are using vaping products, we're actually using an aerosol. So while many times people may think vapes just contain water with nicotine or different flavorings, that's really not the case. There's tiny fine particles similar to your hairspray that actually get ingested into your body. People who switch to vaping devices to help them quit smoking may demonstrate success in cessation as supported by current research. If you do choose to use it as a cessation device, it's important to really talk to your healthcare provider because any form of smoking can cause negative health outcomes.